So we are going to apply ulnar nerve block. See my core position. And this is the shoulder artery. This is the ulnar artery, and this is the ulnar nerve. Okay. So that's our needle. Avoid the other artery. And just pierce the fascia. Yes. How do you?
Aspiration. Very easy.
How do you?
Aspiration. Very easy. To end.
Hold up. You? TML.
Aspiration. Opposite. Very easy.
So that's our, yes, just about, hold on, 2 minutes to give again. Artery, and that's our needle, and let's give it 2 minutes. We will remove the blood flow. This is ulnar nerve and this is ulnar artery. Okay, and this is our local. Okay, thank you.